You just got your first set of rabbits at your homestead, and breeding them is probably going to be one of the first few things that you do.
The cuties, the cuteness.
And it is such an exciting experience. But today we're going to talk about how do you actually know whether your rabbit is pregnant or not, and whether your breeding was successful. I'm Danielle from the Splitero Farm, and welcome to our channel where we bring you new content every week on how to live a more sustainable life. Now, we've talked about our rabbits quite a bunch, and today I'm gonna go over some telltale signs that will help you know if your rabbit is successfully pregnant or not. So let's head outside and start talking about some. Before even worrying about whether your rabbit is pregnant or not, it's important to know when you can actually start breeding your rabbit. So at about 12 weeks or 3 months, you can start breeding your rabbits, and a doe, your female rabbit, is gonna be able to breed for around 4 years. And this is if you're not being super aggressive with breeding. Of course, if you are really overdoing it or it's a very commercialized experience, then it could be less than that. The male can breed up to 7 years, and he can breed with multiple does at that time. So really don't have to worry too much about that. And in regards to making sure that you are breeding them at a good pace, you're gonna find that the gestation period of a doe is gonna be around 31 to 33 days. So from the point of when you actually breed them, it's gonna be 31 to 33 days until they start to kindle, and that is giving birth to their kits or their baby rabbits. And we like to make sure that during this stage, as well as all the time, making sure you are giving your rabbits plenty of water, hay, and food, because this is a very stressful time and you want to make sure that they are happy does. I pulled out one of our little baby kits, and they are just so cute and tiny. Now, these kits are about 2 weeks old, but how do you know if your rabbit's even going to have kits? First off, when we are breeding our rabbits, we like to make sure that they have at least 3 fall-offs. So we'll breed them a few times, making sure that we're leaving them in the cage and we're really giving them enough time to have a successful breed. After that, it's kind of hard to tell whether it really was successful or not, because unlike humans or other animals, your doe isn't gonna show too much. Now, I've read that you can feel around in their stomach and you might be able to feel the baby kits, but I've also heard that this can also really hurt the doe and hurt the kits and could cause complications. So I'm not a doctor and I'm not gonna really feel around for that. Maybe you want to go to a vet and see if they are able to diagnose that. But beyond that, there are a few other telltale signs that your doe might be pregnant. So one is we found that their does are going to change their mood. So we have a really, really nice friendly doe. She loves to be picked up and pet, but she gets a little bit aggressive and territorial right before she's going to give birth. Some other telltale signs are a couple days, so around 2 to 3 days before giving birth, they are going to start to pull from their Dunlap, which is an area right underneath their chin, and they're going to pull out little hairs to create their own nest. And this way, when they have their kits, they'll be able to be in a nice warm space. They also will start to create their own nest. So at around 3 to 4 days before we know that they're going to give birth, or they should be giving birth, then we will add in our nesting box. And this is really easy. We make our own nesting boxes, but you can also purchase them or just use cardboard for the first time. We'll stuff it with a bunch of hay and add that in, and that really helps us know that these babies are going to be born.
The cuties, the cuteness.
Once your rabbit starts to pull, this is definitely a telltale sign that they are going to have kits. And you're gonna notice that when they kindle or when they're in labor, it's only gonna be around 15 minutes long, so very fast. They usually have a few different babies, so we've had a constant flow of around 4 to 6 babies from some of our does, but sometimes they can have even larger or smaller litters than that. It will usually happen in the early morning, so you'll probably be fast asleep while this is going on and wake up to some cuties. Well, they're actually kind of like a naked mole rat when you get them. They're very naked and they have no fur yet. So this is, again, a 2-week-old kit. So they have their fur. At 10 days, they start to open up their little eyes. and get their colorings. So you can definitely see a lot more there. But once they do start to do that, the mom will be able to take care of her kids all by herself. She's gonna have the instincts to really do everything on her own, feed her babies on her own. And because these are domesticated rabbits and you've been petting and touching your doe and your buck, you should be fine to pet and touch their kids, and it's good to actually handle them, make sure that you get used to human touch so that they are well behaved in the future. And there shouldn't really be any issues. I like to give some assistance, but for the most part, the does are really great at taking care of their babies. They're really great moms. And
so cute.
We love all of our little rabbits. They're such a great addition to our homestead. And one other fun fact before we go in regards to breeding, you can breed your rabbits at any time of year. There's not any certain time that you need to do it or not, although it is less likely in the heat of the summer and the really cold of the winter. But that's it for us. We'll see you guys again next time.
Bye.
And have a good one.
So cool.